Hey crew, happy Easter. So we are going to be starting week two of our endurance training phase. So this week it'll be 50 seconds of work. Same thing, we'll be supersetting two different movements. So you'll go right from movement A, right to movement B, no rest. Once those two movements are completed, then we'll take our rest. And so we're on week two. So that perceived rate of exertion should be about a 7.5 to 8.5. Rep rise, it'll be kind of all over the place depending on the movements, but it's most movements are 15 reps plus is a good rep goal there. But yeah, let's have a good week. Happy Easter and see you guys this week.